Just let it play, Lito. Hey, yeah. Just open up my phone and it said it needs space. So I hop on a 405 and on speed racer. I just switch to only OGs, it alleviates all your friends, fans with names that they abbreviate. And I don't like that, you know I like thoughts. I'm about to pull up on a few and some white cross, baby. Expensive taste, these girls got expensive taste. Tryna own my way, but I don't really got the patience. She wanna be a star. Well, girl, I'm not just patient, I'm still waiting on payments. But I know they on the way, bitch. Booty bouncing up and down, made the trampoline break. And that ain't no makeup, she got a Maybelline face. I'm a champion, babe, I don't even need a break. Left the frog and I thought she sound like I need a babe. You know I like that, like when you talk back. You got me spending all my money, now I'm down bad, baby. Expensive taste, these girls got expensive taste. Tryna own my way, but I don't really got the patience. She wanna be a star. Well, girl, I'm not just patient, I'm still waiting on payments. But I know they on the way, bitch.
But she'll be back around. Just bought a new ass, I know what that's about. Friends for being friends, let's take another route. Skin fluidian, I know she from the south. Last night happened fast, I know you better know. Fiendin' and hit the deep and like, let's go. Teasing, don't get too seasick, I'll draw the boat. Blast like the Western pistol that's in my coat. Now I'm in a black Rari, cause I like the speed race. Shawty blowing up my phone, she said she got a meat tray. She a capper, I just saw little shawty leave Jay. Sent my bro a text, me and Jordan plan to eat. Keep it on charge, I'm in here with the same dogs. In these cross, I have to make the play call. Ain't wanna play shawty. Bad hoes always got expensive taste. Oh, yeah.
Expensive taste. See?
I've been walking in peace, gave me the key. I know that it's critical. Now that I'm here, I see everything that I need. Founding the principle and walking in fear. I'm done going back to the past. It really been minimal. I'm finna follow the king, I got a key. Now that I follow the principle and I'm good and I'm lit. I got God so I don't need a trip. Give to him everything that I'm in. I'm finna hit and I know I won't miss. Bound me up from the gutter. Now I'm good and that's word of my mother. Not afraid, I know I'm a runner. You finna see. God, I've been walking in peace, gave me the key. I know that it's critical. Now that I'm here, I see everything that I need. Finding the principle and walking in fear. I'm done going back to the past. It really been minimal. I'm finna follow the king, I got a key. Now that I follow the principle, seeking your word, had to love it. More that I learn about you than I learn about me. And I know how to function. I'm taking my peace, I'm walking in deep. The more that I love, then the more that I see. I'm seeing the fruit, I had to repeat. I keep on producing, it's better for me. Gotta be walking in peace, gave me the key. I know that it's critical. Now that I'm here, I see everything that I need. Finding the principle and walking in fear. I'm done going back to the past. It really been minimal. I'm finna follow the king, I got a key. Now that I follow the principle, not finna stress, I know how to run it. Go. And I'm not a friend, I ain't tripping about nothing. Carry the principle, I had to touch. When they tried to hate me, I still had to love. I ain't care cause I know what I wanted. None of that beat it, no I ain't switching. I had to see. Gotta be walking in peace, gave me the key. I know that it's critical. Now that I'm here, I see everything that I need. Following the principle and walking in fear. I'm done going back to the past. It really been minimal. I'm finna follow the king, I got a key. Now that I follow the principle.
Trail, what's good with you? I see you, bro. Hold on. This update to my OBS shit is tweaking. I can't see the live chat. All I see is how many people are in here. That's not what I want, though. I want, oh, where the heck is it? Hold on. Hold up.
I done gave my all to you, fell in the deep end. You done came into my life while I was sinking. I've been on that type of time with demons. All the time I was outside, I was creeping. It was love at first sight, girl, when you walked in. Couldn't look deep in your eyes, cause I get locked in.
Oh, Lord.
You was hurting deep inside and you was broken. But I was on the other side and didn't
know. There we go. I see you now, Trail. Hold on, let me switch scenes.
I won't waste my time when it comes to you.
And the camera is all fucked up. Hold up. We'll use this one for now. All these updates, Trail, is throwing me off, bro.
I won't waste no time when it comes to you. Put my pot aside, give it all to you. Put my pride aside, give it all to. Pulling up fast for you. 2-2-3 bus rounds for you. All eyes on me, got me feeling like pop, but I do it all for you. Don't get caught up in them lies before you know the truth. I be down to risk it all if you ask me to. Ain't playing with your heart, cause that's too much to lose.
Okay.
You putting up a wall, but you ain't.
There we go. We should be good now. We should be good.
Trying to open up your mind to see a clearer view.
Ooh, yeah, it's a late night stream, man. Not too long, though. I don't want to be on here crazy long, but we did just get the new character. So I'm going to try and do some pack openings, unlock some of his abilities. That way, when I make a video on him, it'll be good to go. This light is changing the way my skin tone looks. Hold up. There we go. But... party. Man, I'm telling you, it's something about when these niggas get ready to start jumping you, and she like, God damn, boy, niggas don't let you breathe worth a shit. But yeah, today that's what I think that's what I want to focus on, man, is like I want to get in here. I want to unlock some of the shit. I want to try and do the pack opening and see how lucky niggas get. Whole team had 23k damage and my heals were like 23. Ooh, shit. Y'all was balling. You see Karumi just got an update though, right, Trill? She got like a little a buff. Hold up. Let me go through the patch notes real quick. I'll tell you exactly what it is. Here we go. Hold up. I got you. Where's she at? Just now in this one. Hold on. I got you. Hold up. Let me see. Karumi. Here we go. All right here. So added a new effect. For all minor skill talents, allowing Karumi to recover health when connected to her target. Slightly brought forward the interruption timing of vertical strikes when connected to targets for all minor skill talents. And added gold focus. So it's a gold focus now. Slightly brought forward the interruption timing of moves when casting any ultimate talents. I'm not too sure what they mean by that one, though. Slightly brought forward the interruption timing, so they increase the interrupt, like she's going to be in a longer period of non-interruptibles. Welcome, Jordy. You haven't missed much yet. We going through the patch notes. Let me get my music going again though. Hold on, let me go back to Spotify and then we'll play some lo-fi that I can't get in trouble for. Here we go. Look, it's already on some shit. Let's turn it down a little bit. Now, y'all, I don't pay for Spotify, okay? So if you hear an ad, just act like you don't hear it. Okay, hold up. Let me go back to it. Okay, hold on, Cheryl. Here we go. So, and then they said for the last one, they slightly brought forward the healing effect timing of the ultimate purified circle rapid. And upon taking effect, all allies now receive a 30% damage reduction that lasts 5 seconds. How you feel about that, bro? Is we liking that? Is that it? Is that cool? Or is that ass? We need better.
I gotta read it because
hold on. Let me move chat over a little bit.
Is she connected with her? Really? She doesn't.
Right? See, that's what I'm saying. I don't understand. You gonna go back? Okay, for sure. But yeah, that she did get like a buff, I guess. That's a buff. That's for sure a buff. Right, y'all? That's a buff. To Karumi anyways. And is the music playing? Can y'all hear it? I can't hear shit. Hold up. Let me put my headphones on. Boy, that shit playing on silent. There we go. So yeah, she got a nice little, but I mean, out of everybody, I think her and Farrah got the biggest buffs. Like buff, they buffed the hell out of Farrah's mech. And then just like slight changes to the weapons. But yeah, let me get back in here. Let me get into the game. We already bought some coins. We got the packs and shit already. We'll go ahead and hit that select on that, and then we'll take 4 of those. Obtained, thank you very kindly. Before we get into it, hold on, let me check my settings. Sometimes you see, look, I want direct 12, sir, please, sir. No, we don't want that shit. Turn that the fuck off. Is it? You must restart to make sure the changes take effect. Okay, we gonna exit and come right back in though, y'all. We ain't going nowhere, for real, for real. Side note, I ain't did the normal, you know, good morning, good night, good afternoon, good all that. Hold on, man. Update! But hold on. Let me get out the hootie hoos and how you do's. Yeah, yes, sir. Yo, what's good with you, Gojo Clan? What's up, man? It's been a cool little second since your boy streamed. Welcome in, everybody. I hope my mic ain't peaking and nothing like that, and it ain't too loud. I'm trying to keep it far enough away from me. But what's good with y'all, man? Everybody on YouTube, anybody that comes in on Twitch, what's going on? Welcome, welcome. We're going to do a little bit of gaming tonight. We're going to see if we get lucky as well with some of the pack openings. See if we can't get some of these weapons. Now, look. Tiana already know. What's good with you, OG? Tiana already know, yo. It's money spending day. So we gonna do the pack opening before we do anything else. And then we'll get into some of the bot mode. Cause I think in bot mode, can I unlock the abilities? Cause I don't wanna go into the normal gameplay unless I unlock the abilities that I want. So even though the second abilities aren't the ones that I'm gonna use mainly, but whatever. Had to pop in. Hey, I appreciate it, man. Tonight ain't gonna be no crazy long stream because I know I wanted to stream again tomorrow around my normal time and get it in at that point. But baby convinced me. She said, oh, you might as well stream now. The update went live, so shit, just do it. So I was like, all right, fuck it, I'll go live. Because at first I was thinking maybe I'll just record. She said, nah, just go ahead and get the people what they want. Said, okay, bet that. yeah, while we wait on this, the shaders and shit. And don't worry, y'all, you don't have to wait on the shaders and shit like I do. The only reason I have to wait on them is because I like to use the Direct 12, and that just like improves the graphics quality and shit. And really, I do that like because I like to look at it for one, but I think it gives you guys a better like viewpoint of the game and shit like that for videos. Like, oh, it looks nice. You know what I'm saying? So I want y'all to have something nice to look at. How everybody doing though, man? How y'all been? It's been a cool little minute since we had a face-to-face conversation. Not you, Jordy. I talk to you all the time. So I think she interrupts faster, and the ultimate that gives the instant health and shield gives 30% reduction. So I think I like it. Sounds good. Hey. Hey, our girl got a buff, Trill. Yeah. No, for real though, bro. How surprised were you when I made that video for Karumi? Because as I was recording it, I was like, this nigga Trill is going to go crazy seeing me use her. I know he either going to tell me one of the two things. Don't renege now, nigga. Don't switch up and use her now. Yeah, Trill, hour, you and I. Don't be stingy. I see the error of my ways. Oh, no, it might. Are you sure it's the speakers, Jordy, and not the actual microphone? Do I not? Is the mic making me? Hold on. Do I need to change something on the microphone? Zoom is not receiving enough video to maintain smooth streaming as such. Oh, that's poo. Don't do that. Saw the notification. I was like, nah. No, I'm a be real with you, Trill. A big part of it is like, and I mean, I'll let everybody else know too, now that the new character is out. So when I made the video on her, on Karumi, it happened because I was doing just like some, I was recording gameplay with every character because I'm trying to get ready to make a tier list video. So as I'm getting all the character gameplays and shit so I can at least have the actual character playing in the background that I'm talking about, I was like, oh shit, well, I'm going to have to use Karumi. And in the midst of playing her, bro, I was like, well, shit, hold on. I'm doing some shit now that it's kind of got me wanting to make a separate standalone video with just her. And as I'm making that video and shit and doing everything, I get on Twitter while I'm at work, and I'm like, nigga, they just fucking teased a new hero. So I was like, I gotta go home, work on the Karumi video, and then I was gonna work on the tier list video until I saw that they teased this nigga, and I was like, well, now the tier list video gotta wait, because if they gonna give us a new hero, it don't make sense to make a tier list video and then like 2 weeks later the nigga comes out. So now I'm about to get back into making that video. But that's the explanation of how like the Karumi thing came about. It was just like in the midst of me recording that shit, bro. I was like, damn, hold on. I'm feeling this right now. Like, she doing something. So yeah, that's how it went down. Boy, these shaders take a fucking million years, yo. I apologize. We going straight to the pack opening, though. I got y'all. Y'all get to see me struggle and be upset the fact that my money is going to waste and just giving me the same old shit. I'm really, really hoping, though, I get lucky on the first go around and I get the fucking fan. Like, offer it. She's good. You had to adapt a little because she does not have the crazy defense, but I like having it. Yeah, no, see, and that you're completely right, Trail. That took a little bit of me getting used to. Like, some of the clips that I ended up not even using, I was like, dog, it took a second. And even the clips that I did use, I felt it and went back and looked at it. I was like, damn, boy, I need to put in some practice with her. And it's okay, though. Like, it didn't make me mad or nothing like that. It was just like, she's a skill gap character. So for anybody in here, where is she? If you've never played Karumi and then you try and go and play her after you've played some of the other characters, I'm telling you, the reason that her star difficulty is damn near a 5 is very valid. Like, she takes some getting used to. But it's once you learn at least some of the basic shit with her, oh my god, the shit you gonna fucking pull off is crazy. Lot of respect for Karumi. Okay. Here we go, y'all. Let me... Wait a second. Where can I buy more? Oh, yeah. I told Tiana, too, y'all. Hold on. Where is it? Collections. And here. I told Tiana, I'm going to just buy this little nigga. She think he cute as shit. But I'm going to... So, I'm going to just outright buy him. Right, Pina? You think... She thinks it needs to be a stuffed animal. It probably is out there in China. Oh shit, we got an ad. Hold on, y'all. Let me mute it. Okay, so we're not gonna buy that one yet. Let's do the pack opening first. Oh, we want to go here. See, it says day one. Himself? Oh shit. I didn't fucking know. Brave soldiers? Oh. Okay. So we get in here. We got 5 already, but I want to open 10. Hold on. How much I got? 6K? Hold up, y'all. Okay. Let's go one more. Said one. There we go. Hold on. We got music again? No. Hold on. I think this might be the last ad. Let's let the last ad go by, and then we're going to turn it back on. What? We called it, boy. That was the last ad. All right, here we go. No, we got music, friend. I had to wait for the fucking ad to go by on Spotify. But I had this plan at first, actually. Hold on. Let me pause this one. Let me play my shit again. Where you at? Here we go. It's not gonna be an ad, is it?
Switch to Shopify.
It is.
At every stage of your business, take full control of your brand.
Skip that.
Just let it play, Lito. Hey, yeah. Just open up my phone and it said it needs space. So I hop on a 4-5 and on speed racer. I just switch to only OGs. It alleviates all your friends, fans with names that they abbreviate.
Okay, here we go. Let's start opening some shit, man. Make sure y'all like the stream. Oh, yeah. Appreciate you, Jordy. You always be on top of it. That's all purple. I didn't see not one fucking red. What is this? I mean, I got 10 more, but good Lord. Oh, come on. Give me something red. No, that's all purple again. Oh. You bastard. And I got a lot of the same shit. Hold on. We got to open these up now. Hold on. Let's just get these out the way. Knock them out real quick. Yup. Yup. Go ahead. Give me more thread. Yup. I think I got one more. Hold on. Yup, yup. Open that joint. Okay, hold on. Let's go back to it. So this is what you can get in this treasure shit. So you can get this fit, which I'm not gonna be upset if I get that. We obviously want this, y'all. I'm cool without this, honestly. And without this. This one is solid. I'll take it. He said, oh, we spending big bread. Only this one time, brother. Only this one time. You know, I can't spend crazy money, but I can spend something. But I did tell Tiana that I was going to buy certain shit. Hold on. We got to switch to the full screen. And the reason we have to do that is because I'm about to spend some more. Let me check some shit, y'all. Let me make sure I'm not overspending. Huh? That's not true. Your opinion matters. Your opinion matters, sweetheart. Seriously. Okay. Put that card information in. Oh, okay, so see, I wish they had a bundle, y'all, real quick before we go into buying shit. Like, I want this skin, right? I want this skin on my nigga. Dude. Yeah, I want this outfit. But I also want this little nigga. This little cute ass, what's his name? His name is Lionel now. Okay, hold on, let me recharge. This is a lot of money. Just this one time. Just noticed a new creamy skin in there. He said, this is the love we need. Yeah, they showing her some love. I'm going to be honest, Trail. They really have started to show her a little bit more lately. But I also think she's got somewhat of a higher pick rate, too. Okay. Oh, we got 10 of these joints, huh? Let's just go ahead and open them real quick and get that shit out the way, too. Cool. Okay. So shop. That little nigga. I also would take this hairstyle. Wait, that's the hairstyle that comes with the whole fucking fit, ain't it? I'm not gonna buy something separately. It is. So I might as well just get the whole fucking fit. Let's get this first. 2400 though. Yup, confirm. Okay. Then we go here, and then we buy this one. That only means 5. Come on! Okay, something gold. I'll take that. Yeah, I'll take that. Mm-hmm. I'll definitely take that. Yes, sir. Okay, hold on. Let me get his shit. Trail, you said now you. Oh, yeah, Grimmy's been out here
giving niggas the blues that they trying to use.
Oh, shoot. Hey, thank you for the follow, man. I appreciate it. What is that, Admiral? Thank you. Thank you. Hope you enjoy the stream. We doing a little bit of a pack opening right now. Hold on. Let me go back here and buy this fit. Because I know, just in case I don't get a cool one. And then we go back here into the treasure and we buy... No! Oh, okay. Okay. How many can we get? Okay, we can get 7. Fingers crossed for something red. I don't see nothing red. Oh, something red! Oh, the fan! Let's go! Let's go, Nyoko. Oh, money well spent. I might. Wait, whenever you draw an extra, oh, so I could choose? If I get to choose, I want the hair instead. Okay, hold on. Let me see, Trill. So we got 30% off, and that's the little discount thing on just this stuff though that I'm cool off of right now. This is the weapon skin one, but it ain't gonna be nothing from this new treasure pack. What's this one? Some of the fits, but again, nothing that I want at the moment. Yeah, Trav, that's all I got. That's all I got, bro. But I do have 2 more. Hold on. See, these remaining 78%. 46% niggas have been spending bread. You talk about me spending bread. Nigga, 46% remaining? Niggas is cashing out. Yes, sir. I like that. I like that once you get something red, it kind of guarantees on that next one. Okay. Yeah.
Fuck.
We tried, y'all. See, because now, hold on, let's look at the eye again. Now that we own this one, I will gladly take this one still, because this is cool. How do you get this one? Oh, no one. So there's only 150 of these, but there's 2,000 of these. Where do you get them, though? Because that's what the skin looks like right there. I will gladly take that. That shit is fire. Already spent a lot of money. Whoo! I mean, I ain't broke, but whoo! Hold on, let's put the new shit on though. Let's put the new shit on before we do anything else. We're definitely not putting you on over what I have now, silly goose, but this. I still want this, y'all. I still want this with every bone in me belly bottom. But this is cool. This is it. I wanted this. We'll apply that one on just because we don't really have many. I doubt that I'm going to change this. Yep. The fan. Oh, shit. Come on, man. Like, is that even a question, G?
the question?
Okay, let's change the fit. And then the hairstyle. I'm gonna be real with you, bro. I was gonna put this one on and I was gonna give him that white look. And then, you know, it was gonna be cool. But now, I got this one. I wish this was a different color. I don't like that. But this is cool. This is for sure. There you go. That's for sure cool. So now, just out of curiosity, how would he look for me? Oh my God. What if that animation played every single time you picked a character, like almost like Apex Legends? Different skins give you different intro animations and shit like that. That would have been clean. And in-game win animations. That also would have been heat. Oh yeah, that'll work, I guess. Hold on, we gotta put the grapple on. Lion-O, he's gotta go on. Yep. Headpiece. Jessie
loves playing
oh
detective.
Lord have mercy. Hold on, Spotify.
But since we discovered she has sensitive skin.
Sheesh. Oh, I didn't realize the feather glue. Oh, I could buy that actually. These obviously ain't going on. That's clean. That's real clean. Okay. Maybe now we. Well.
Make haste. Time is going.
See, I want to know if we can unlock these by actually playing in the bot mode. Let me look real quick, y'all, before we do anything. Shit. Before we do anything else, I just have to use the arm, that shit, and then, survival modes. So bot mode should work. We gonna try it. Do we do any more pack openings? It's a lot of money. Let me see. Oh, here we go. You can only get one a day. That's right. Okay, let's see if we get lucky on one go around. Spotify done? Yep. Okay, here we go. Another one. Red. Gold? We'll take a gold. Ah. Appreciate it. I ain't trying to be ungrateful or nothing like that, but damn. Niggas is just spinning. Can I at least see it in here? Is it the same as, where is it? I got so fucking many. Is it the same as that one? Yes, but no at the same time. Like it is. But it does change. Hold on, man. I wasn't done looking. It's clean for sure. And then.
I know the power of the mask.
Okay. Well, anyways, real quick, let's do this bot mode and see if we can achieve those things by playing this. Allow access.
Failure is not fatal. Fear of failure.
Yeah, we'll go over here with all the AI. All right, y'all, we getting into a little bit of gameplay now. And if anybody got any questions about how to play the new character, I gotta figure out how to pronounce my man's name. Is it HADI?
Yeah.
I believe it's HADI. Hey, Donnie Jordy, he look clean than a bitch, y'all. I'm not done. I'm definitely gonna switch up his look and shit like that. I'm gonna mess around with it. But typically, when I first get a character, I just do a little basic something, and then switch it around later. All right, hold on. Let me get my anime music going. I can't remember. I can't remember what it was called. Damn, it put me way the fuck up here. I know the AI gonna be around. Component. Yep. The fan! Ah! Look it. I wish you could inspect it, bro. There's no way to inspect it, though. Hold up. Oh shit, I'm getting attacked. I don't think I built him out either. I'm an idiot. I hear somebody else. I think.
Upon what?
Okay, hold up. Here we go. Of course, you giving me an ad.
It's experts in a variety of AI services.
There we go. Duel Albert. Ooh, for the fan. Yeah. Okay. We gotta upgrade this fan, y'all. Try and get it in a, you know, like a blue or something. Oh, hey. I don't know why I fucking clicked that way. Holy shit, this man has purple. I mean, this AI. Time to take flight! It's so much better playing this every single time, y'all, when you're not in the test server lobbies. The test server lobbies are just so glitchy. Yeah, and I can still also confirm very much so that there is no, what's it called? There is no parrying in this. No, sir. This shit is just my favorite fucking weapon, bro. Like, it's so cool. So happy they introduced this damn fan to the game. Something, I wasn't expecting it. I guess I should have been, like, at least better prepared. I'm sorry. Who the fuck? You disrespectful bastard. Uh-oh. Wait, you're getting a little beside yourself. Mm. Woo, he killed me! Okay, it's all right. It's the first game. We're warming up. And it's right there. So, you know, I'm about to come back and whoop its ass. Ooh, especially with that longsword. Hold on. Bye, bitch. Ooh, is that a dagger? Holy shit, I got two purple weapons. Kill, bro. You doing the most now. Little bro. Come here. Mm. Oh, no, ma'am or sir. Mm. Y'all see it interrupts blue focus if you charge it? Keep that in mind. It definitely feels slower than what I don't know. Maybe it's not. Maybe it's just me. I'm in my own head.
Does it work with my arms?
Okay. Oh yeah, wait. There we go. I need to rethink. Oh hey, little missy, come here. Mm. All right. In the absolute shit. Uh-oh.
An alchemist would find this interesting.
I had time to. I fucked that all the way up. Come here.
I hope this is good for you too.
Oh shit, we're dead. Well shit, alright. Return to the lobby. I guess we gonna figure out if this shit really works or not.
Photoshop to make your images more
shush. No one cares.
long, live, and cable.
There we go. Minimize that. Okay. Okay. Yeah, we'll take that. Heroes. It does work. Ooh. I just need two more bot games, and then I'll get the one that allows me to get away with mobility. And then we getting in there against real players. Just deal with bot mode a little longer, y'all. But y'all already know me, man. If you a fan of the channel and if you've been rocking with me for a little bit with the Naraka content, y'all already know. I have to play bot mode before I even play against real people. Like, this is the ritual. I gotta warm up. Okay. We go towards all the action with the AI, because why the hell not? Mm. So now I got the little squirrel on my arm, and then I got the lion. But actually, Tiana calls squirrels now sea rats because of, what was it, an anime? She's so stupid, y'all. Hey, keep in mind, too, for anybody that is going to decide to play this character or try and main him, when you're using the grapple that he has, there is a startup frame on there, and it's delayed, man, so you want to be careful with that. It's not going to immediately work, but it does work really well if you're already close to them. If you put some distance, it's going to take a while for it to travel down there, and then, you know, you got to hope that it'll hit if they sit still. Ooh, excuse me. But if you use it when they're like right there all up on you to continue a combo, it works. Like, I'll give you guys an example of it right here. Hold on. Let me find a weapon. Okay, we got a weapon. Another one. And another. So we get rid of the musket for this. Get us some armor. What is this? Longsword? Put you down. Yeah, we'll take the longsword. I thought it was blue. No enemies, huh? Gojo clan. Five? You downplaying it, Jordy. I'm for sure gonna get like at least seven. Hold up, let me. Now that I got that spear combo that I love so much. And I got blue chucks. Where you at? There you is. Here's one, Jordy. Hold on now. Uh-oh, hold on. We can't blue focus this man. See? Keep the combo going that way. Appreciate your loot. Yeah, we'll get the last two as attacks. The Herald's technology is advanced indeed. Oh, just lying. You found my Twitch page, huh? Appreciate the follow, bro. What's good, Jigsaw? What's good? You said you don't know Naraka well. No. Okay, so look, if I wasn't warming up, Jordy, you would be right. That would be more accurate with what you said. But since I'm warming up, I typically go for a little bit more. Game two, by the way, for anybody that was wondering. Ooh, hold on. Let's activate the wings right here. And you guys definitely want to keep in mind, you don't want to fly too high. That's something you don't want. Ugh. The higher you fly, the more rays that you burn through. And I need to remember when I do get into like rank mode or something like that to actually build my character or the glyphs around him so that I can get more use out of my abilities. And if y'all are actually interested, I do have a YouTube video, but we will be doing it live on stream after this game. Ooh, found two niggas. They behind me. Can we get a ring-a-ding-ding? Never mind. Oh, there they go. Come here. Let me holla at you, G. Let me get more items. Let me get more soldiers. And that's it. You broke bitch. I'm talking about myself, clearly, y'all. I'm the broke bitch. I can't afford nothing else. And there's plenty of shit here for me to break. Ah, fuck it. Let's do it. It's always more, Jordy. There's always more, bro. Look, see? Somebody just popped up. Look at him. It's always fucking more. Okay, good to know. Come here. Goodbye, sir. And then stand on that shit. That shit cold. My nigga standing on business, nigga. Let's get rid of that ping.
Get rid of that ping. Thank you kindly.
Another weapon one. Okay. Whoops, did not mean to grab. Well, I mean, shit, fuck it. Yeah, need to grab that. Whoops. Forgot that was a fucking thing. Where are you? Don't matter. Oh, found you. Smart. Come here. Okay, or not. Nope. Holy shit. Okay. Then we take flight. Come here. Yeah, I fly so damn slow. It is not a quick flight. You know what I'm saying? This is not one of them fast airlines, nigga. It ain't Spirit either, but it ain't fast. I'm like borderline Delta, but I'm low budget Delta.
Upon what principle does this operate?
We have five already, Jordy. Five, son, five.
An alchemist would find this interesting.
Let's put the fan on. Got my fan on. Yeah!
Boom, ding, 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 ding. Boom, 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 boom. Down, 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 down. Enemy spotted. Enemy B. No, come on. What you doing? Stop it! That's harassment and it's bullying and... Oh shit, you win.
What is it made?
Hold up, Jordy. Don't you bring your raggedy ass up. Oh, you brought your ass up here. Okay, let's have fun then. Where you at? I'm glad I missed that. Go up and heal. Oh shit! You got it, G.
The pain is gone.
Relax, little bros. Woo! Oh shit! No, no. On my ass like motherfucking white on rice.
Come out,
chill! Just trying to get some fucking loot. Bullshit.
The shadow will shortly begin to spread.
Okay, there they go. Got him, coach. Die!
From your mistakes.
All you fucking do is that shit! And I'm dead. Take flight! It's over now! Oh, she's smart! Where is she? This is the last one I got, I think. When you're low to the ground like this, it's hard to fucking hit it. You gotta be kidding me. Go away. That's why I keep that thing on me. But I ain't gonna cap, they lame to me. I'm about to turn a little buck to a million. Shit.
Come
Oh, hell no. Too much going on down there, boy. Let's get out of this building. No, ma'am, you don't get it. Heal! You bitch! Hey! Okay. What the fuck is going on? You're right. Questions later. Got them both, coach. You gotta be shitting me. Another fucking AI, huh? Sir, I just wanna know where you think you're going. Oh shit, apparently to whoop my bitch ass. Hold on! Hold on! Fuck, let me gather my thoughts. I'm delusional. I got a concussion. I don't want to pull you just yet. Now I do. Fuck. Okay, wait. Blame you, Jordy. Shit! Okay. 11. We had 11 kills. Cool, cool. Hold on. Claim all my shit. Mm-hmm. Okay, hold up. Do this. Yep, yep. Do that Lotus one. Yep. Open the Lotus one. Mm-hmm. Nothing cool. Got it. They fucking hate me. Invention and combat. Let's go to talent. And then let's unlock one of his little sections real quick. And then I want to put on here. Okay. So, real quick, y'all, the focus right here, the focus is going to be primarily on, like, stamina and recovery of my skills. Sorry, Chris. Not really, but, you know, just a little. Okay. Hmm. Changing the light colors again. Hold on. Okay. So, right here, we want three of the savagery. And then the other three sections can be spirit. Then in the blue section, here we go. We're gonna make all these the recovery of our skill. We want that back as much as possible. What's good with you, Slick? What's good, man? Hey, it's been a cool little minute. Your boy been gone. I've been MIA. I will say that. I've been working at my regular job and then on YouTube. So what's good with you, man? Nice to see you up in here. Let's see. We want three mine in the green. And then we want... increase your starting rage. Let's go there. Three of those. No, let's go full mind. And then right here, we want to go three agilities. And then where's the other one? Increase the amount of rage you gain when dealing damage to enemies. Yep, we want three of them. Damn, the notification. See, YouTube sometimes be hoeing. I don't know why you don't get the notifications. But I will admit that I haven't been live in a cool little second. So there is that. But we live right now, today, in this moment. We're gonna do one more bot mode warm-up, y'all. And then we shall get into the regular play. Cause all I need is one more and then I unlock the ability that lets me glide out of danger. That's the one that I really want. That the second ultimate, I'm not too pressed about getting that one right now. But the skill, I must have it.
Failure is not fatal.
Oy.
Oh yeah, how you feel about the duty so far? And is the Warzone section of it out? Because I've been seeing some niggas stream it and it looks like they playing the newest version of Warzone. Shit, excuse me, y'all. My fault. No yawning over here. Mean to do that. Put that range one down. you down. And then I needed to check. Yeah, no, my alerts are up. Yeah, they up. Okay. Just have to be sure. You miss, bitch. Where you at? Got the shit I wanted. Show yourself! Oh, I hear you. Where are you? No, 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 no. You don't want to show yourself? Don't worry. There's a bell right here. Ah, there you are. Ugh. Oh, shit. I missed horribly. Oh, I thought I parried that. Got her! And we ain't talking to dog. Bless you. Bum bum bum. Hold on. Let me see something real quick. Hold on, AI, because I'm trying to figure something out on my shit, bro. And you harassing me and whatnot. Come here. Get off me. Almost done with it, baby.
The shadow will shortly be.
Is this a farting sound in my ear? What the fuck? It's kind of disturbing. Okay, hold on. Let me fix what the fuck I messed up over here. Bro, relax. Stupid. That's what you get.
An
Hold on, hold on, everybody. I gotta fix my shit, man. It's all over the damn place. Okay. There we go. Wait, nope. There we go. Bro, they have a new victory scene. Yeah, that shit crazy. I had posted that in the video with this character, Trill. When I was playing them in them test servers, I was like, oh shit, nigga, is that a new victory royale scene? How you liking the new character? Hey, honestly, I enjoy him. Obviously, I still gotta learn. And like, I feel like once I fully understand his character and his kit, I'll be in a much better spot. So right now it all feels like low key unfamiliar, obviously. But he is cool. Like the concept of him and his abilities and shit like that, dope as fuck. Dope as fuck. No question about it. Oh, I didn't even know this shit was pulling up over here. I will say though, Slick, that him flying around feels a little, just a tad bit too slow for me. Just a little bit. Other than that, I mean, oh, you fucking bitch. Yeah, you're cool, man. Other than that, though, it's solid. The grappling hook, his own personal grappling hook, that takes a little bit of understanding and getting used to. A little bit. But once you get the idea of it and you get the hang of it, like I was just telling everybody in chat that if you're gonna use this ability, it's definitely a better close or possible mid-range grapple rather than it is a long range. And it's not that it can't grab from long range, it's just that it's not as effective because it's like, it's so fucking slow. Aw. Like, prime example. Perfect time to use it right there. Let's take flight on your bitch ass then. Stupid. You thought you was just gonna pull up on me and do me however you seem fit? Hell no. And you ain't just about to pull up and take my kill either, ho. Nah, come here. Actually, now that I think about it, you gotta be shitting me. Hold on, bro. Hold on. Can a nigga catch his breath? Like, watch, Slick. Hold on, let me. Never mind. Never mind. She ran away, Slick. I can't show you just yet. I'm sorry, fan. It's not you. It's other things. You know?
Questions?
Okay. What the hell is this? A candle? Oh shit, they fighting. Well, let me see. Let's see who I can grab. Fine, come to me then. Hey, I am more than okay with, wait, you burned me? No. Oh, hell no, you got. I had a strong feeling that he could snatch me out the air, and I wasn't about to test it. Are you still chasing? He is. Well, you're not gonna get me. That shit clean, right? Hey, it's cool. The little hook is for sure cool. I just be careful if you miss. That's all. Where you at? Come here, nigga. Yeah, bring your little bitch ass down here, though. Gonna use you to propel me out. Grab it.
Does it work with my arm? I need to rethink this.
We need to find a deal. Sometimes they be having these AIs do some crazy ass fucking animations, bro. Oh shit. Okay, we're out of here. Nope. Spin around in a circle on your stupid ass. Yep. You can grapple me all you want, bro. I'm about to heal. And it's some loot up here. Oh, it ain't nothing to like write home about for real, but still, loot is loot. Snatch one of them. Oh, shit. Goodbye, both of you dickheads. Oh, you know what? Well, we did. I just thought about it, y'all. I should make this nigga like the Prince of Persia character. Y'all remember that game? I used to love the Prince of Persia. That fucking series was dope. That's one series that if they remade that, I'd be on that in a heartbeat, nigga. Hey, for real, I'm really gonna be an escape artist with this nigga. All right, time to get into some real people games now. Now that we got the ability that I want. After I get this. Go here. Turn that down a little bit. Here. Click on this, this, this. Okay. Battle pass, claim all your shit. Mm-hmm. Weapons, defend. Heroes, cultivation, play 3 marches, and now we have it. We have the ability of flight.
Make haste.
So this one is buy something from the Rift Dealer, grappling hook for 10,000 or 10,000, 1,000 meters and defeating 2 enemies. Actually, that might be easier to do in bot mode, but I got the ability that I mainly wanted. So we're going to go ahead and get right into the actual gameplay. I feel like the camera is a lot closer today. I don't ever get anything good from the regular shit, so I don't expect, like, you see what I'm saying, y'all? Who the fuck wants that? Switch over to quick match. Guys, do we try? Hold on. Do we try and do the pack opening again? Or do I not spend that extra money because Tiana gonna be on my motherfucking medulla oblongata and I don't want to get yelled at? But I want what I want. That's all I had. Meeting adjourned. Let me know. Woo, that shit clean. Okay, here we go. Straight into it. Talents. Yep, we already know. Let me get something to drink real quick, y'all. And then hopefully by the time I'm back, we should be in. Got my cup. Hold up. Oy. Okay, let's look at the hero real quick. What can we do to switch him up? Probably the eye color and then the beard and see. Maybe we just give him a cleaner look. And then they always look clean with their red eyes.
Invention and combat both demand a keen mind and a brave heart.
Yeah, no, the new character is solid, bro. Definitely a solid pick. I'm gonna keep messing around with him. Like right now, I'm about to get into my games where I'm going up against actual people and not just in the bot mode warming up and shit. But I mean, the nigga he's solid. He for real solid. He's gonna be probably one of the best escape artist characters, and he changes the way that you play. You dumb as hell, Slick. I just be liking to mess around with the characters every now and then. I don't know how I'm gonna have him, so I'm just fucking around. Why are we waiting to get into a match? Anybody know when they gonna add that like backwards barrel roll where you can get yourself out of the combos? Or do we not have a date on that yet? Ooh, here we go, y'all. Going up against real life people. But I've been practicing. Everybody's gonna be this nigga. I promise you, everybody is about to be him. Let's see, let's check the lobby out. So far, I haven't seen anybody with him. Somebody got lucked up and snagged that. Okay. Okay, there's one. Okay, it's people over by me. That's solid. There's two over here. Okay, so including myself, only three that I count. I like the graphic setting you have. Hey, I appreciate it, man. I'm trying to, when I do this, I try and max out the graphic setting so that you guys could actually like enjoy what you're looking at. Because I'm not out here, I'm not even trying to pretend and act like I'm trying to go pro in this game or nothing like that. You know what I'm saying? Like I'm good enough, and I can be better. But I think I'm at a good spot right now, and then my computer can handle the higher graphics, so shit, why not? To give you guys a better experience. That's how I see it. But I appreciate it, man. I'm glad that you like the settings. We definitely about to grab this bounty. Lowest settings for the API. Yeah, see, and that for me, I'm like, I'm solid, man. I'm cool. I paid a lot of money to get this. Like, and that's one thing. I do understand maxing your PC out with the specs and shit like that so that you can play it in some of the like, not necessarily for settings, but without any type of latency. But then they just crank all their settings all the way down. And it's like, well, bro, you could have easily got that with like a $1,100 or $1,200 PC. And these niggas be dropping 3, 4K on it to play on the lowest settings. And they should be looking like fucking Roblox. For me, I paid. So I'm going to put this motherfucker on some high-ass graphic settings. And it's all about entertaining for me too. Like, I want to make sure that y'all are entertained. Okay. We know they down there. We don't need no more fucking shield heals. Before we go down there, let's see what's in here. And then we get active, y'all. A musket. Okay. Hold on. That's actually solid. What are you doing? Okay. Fuck, well. She's gonna die. You found a combo with the new hero already, huh? You been putting in some work? Yeah, no, buddy. Good to know that's what you got. How? Okay, let's do this. Hold on. No, ma'am. Ma'am, where are you going? Fuck.
Later, battle comes first.
Let's put the musket on. I could have sworn I heard somebody down here. That's why I left.
Incredible, isn't it?
Yep, I knew I did. I knew I fucking did. Uh-oh. Oh, she got rid of my fucking shit. That's fine.
What is it made of?
I'm not very good with the musket, y'all, clearly.
Does it work with my arm?
You said just went into training mode after a quick match to find some kind of comp. Okay. So do you have his abilities unlocked yet? Or are you just talking about like for the first set of his skills, you got a combo? Let's go here. Maybe one here, for sure here, and then fuck it, we'll grab a charm. We can always find some some items for like healing and shit on the ground. We got time to use it too, so we good. All right, let's get through this shit and use it somewhere over here. I got a minute 15. We solid. You got the grapple skill? Okay. Hey, no, that one is a definitely good way to extend a combo with them. That's why, like, I think a lot of people are more so going to like gravitate towards that one, because it's the chance for combos out of that one are way better. Trying to throw hands after they lost the whip. Hey, for real. Nigga said, oh, well, shit, fuck it. I'm already here. Okay. Let's see. Let's put it right there. Oh, I lied. Put it on me. Quickly. Now it don't matter what you got going on, bro. Uh-uh, come here. Oh, that's cute. I'm just gonna make you waste all your flight, silly boy. Like, you gotta come into my domain. See, and now you didn't waste your shit. Hold on, let me take flight then. Good grapple.
And the sun must set. Upon what principle does this operate?
I got a good feeling that I'm about to get into a cluster of niggas, the last eight of them. We got 4 kills though, y'all. Not horrible. Hold on. They fighting over there. We should wait. Just a smidge. Did someone lose something? Ma'am. No. What the fuck? Oh yeah, I don't know how many of y'all knew that you could actually combo out of the second skill as well. Well, you can at least blue focus strike out of the second skill. I don't know necessarily about combo. Maybe if you figure something out, you can, but you can for sure do a little something out of it. Why did you have 2 of those? Double the trouble?
What is it made of? An alchemist would find this interesting. Questions later. Battle comes first.
I don't necessarily need nothing from you, Rift Dealer. You be out there nickel and diamond niggas anyways, ho. Ain't there a bell right here? Nah, I'm tweaking, bro. Sorry about that, y'all. I'm tweaking. All these goddamn trees and leaves and bushes. Can't see shit. Fuck. Oh, I can hear though. Oh, I can hear Stevie. Oh. Wait. Whoa. Wowzers. Yeah. Oh, shit. Can't let nobody have that. Got him, coach. Goodbye, ma'am.
It's working.
No.
Technology is advanced indeed.
Did I miss my window of opportunity? I didn't use my shit. The damn dragon. Ooh. Boy, I want to kick a nigga in his throat. Did you even have a fan? No, you didn't, you fucking dickhead. Neither did you. And yeah, I hear him, y'all. I hear that motherfucker. He ain't gonna come down here, though. You ain't gonna fuck with it. Oh, you came down here. You done fucked up. Now you done fucked up. Stop. You're not hurt. Psych. Take flight, nigga. Icarus. Yeah. One more time. Hold on. Maybe you is hurt. Psych. I lied, nigga. I lied. My first victory with them in an actual game. Not bot lobbies, not bot mode, a real game. I'm like that. No allow your movement. For real, you think so? Hey, I appreciate it, Trail. There, like, a lot of times, bro, no bullshit, I'm not trying to cap or nothing like that, bro. Sometimes it feels like it's gotten sloppy as fuck. But I appreciate it, man. If it's gotten better, that's for sure good. God damn it. I gotta get my wings clipped and travel by grapple. I only travel 220 fucking meters. What's good with you, man? Hey, welcome to the... Is this your first stream you tuned into then? Hey, look, y'all. Y'all know I'm not over here being prejudiced nor racist, but don't this shit look like the fucking same fit my nigga Aladdin wore? This shit kind of clean, though. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. This shit kind of cool. Like my fifth or sixth. But you don't miss any. Hey, that is a mean ass flex. I appreciate it, bro. I appreciate that. Oh, God, I need this shit. I need it. I want it. Yeah, just, hey, you know, we just having a cool little vibey stream, y'all. So, okay, real quick. This nigga's arm looks like it's the fucking same ass gauntlet that Thanos wore, the Infinity shit. This nigga about to snap and the whole damn world about to end, boy. He even got the damn, the stones. But with the skills, so the mechanical arm, y'all, I'ma be real. If you want to do like some crazy ass combos, I think the mechanical arm is the way to go. It's, you can use it up close. You can use it, hold on, Spotify. We ain't doing this. But you can use it up close. You can use it medium range. Close and medium range is probably where I would use it. From far, a great distance, that's where you're going to have a little bit of a problem, especially when people are actually like moving around and shit like that and they are getting good at the game. So it's a better mid to close range skill. But the blast, the one that gives you the glider, this one is dope as fuck. Because you get to use it while under attack and get the fuck up out of dodge. But I will say that you still can combo out of this one. It probably just won't be as good as the other one where you can combo out of. The mechanical arm is kind of hard because you got to be dead accurate with it. Right, see? And if it's stupid hard on controller, like it's still pretty hard on mouse and key because it's like a prediction thing. But that's why I was saying like with the mechanical arm, the regular one, that I would say use that up in close range, bro. You'll feel a difference because you can use it mid like attack or combo. So if you're like trying to stagger somebody with the base attack, the regular ass shit, and then you click it and use that, grab them, pull them back in because they're going to be stunned for a second, and then you get right back into another continuation of attacks. You could do some shit with it. You really can. Hold up. 2 seconds, y'all. My blanket keep getting caught. And it's cold out here. Okay. But yeah, that's a little bit of word of advice that I got for y'all. With the... I don't know if I care too much for this ultimate. Honestly. Like, when I was messing around with it in the test server, it was okay. You know, it was alright. But sometimes it wasn't nothing to like for real write home about. It was basically the same thing, just lower flight time and shortened flight time, but you get some burn and shit. And, you know, it was all right. Okay. Invention. Let's get into another one. I don't know why I didn't already have this ready to go. About to grab some fruit snacks, y'all. I've got a like low-key craving for them. Fruit snacks on deck. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, so just in case anybody getting in here a little bit late, let's go through the Pioneer Treasure again. Bro, if I'm being honest, with this skin, I do really want it. But if there was something I could change on it, it'd probably be the pants. I would leave the cape on, maybe, but it depends on what I would do with the pants. Like I said before, I'm cool off of this. Yeah, I'm cool. This is solid to me. I don't mind the Magikarp gun. This hairstyle, it just wasn't no need for it because it's not that much of a difference right here with these two colors. I do fuck with this. Even though I just took it off, I fuck with it. A glowing Magikarp. Oh, right, because then everything else will be... This is already done. You can't even get this no more. Oh, I'm fucking blocking it. Hold on. Y'all see? You can't even get this shit now. Giving out. Dunzo. How much money is niggas spending? Let me go look at it. Whoops, wrong one. It's for sure solid. That shit is crazy. Sold out.
Make haste. I know a few tricks.
I mean, this is what Tien Hai looks like in his. Even though it's like, it resembles this one. It's pretty much the same thing, just a recolor, actually. And there's different color variations, so I guess that's really what it is. It's like, Jordy, you've been MIA for 55 years, just like my daddy. Did I say you could be a mod, Jordy? I don't know. Part of me feels like you might have just made that up. You like my shirt, Jordy? It's got all types of Naruto shit on it, bro. Even on the back. Hold on, wait. Let me find it all. Uh-oh. Never mind, Jordy. Oh, yeah, the end of that Laker game? Yeah. Them damn bums. They lost. Again. Nigga said, I'm the only one who applied for the job. That's a fair point, son. It's a good damn point. Wait, to a real one? Hey, I'm all for it, Jordy, if you can find one. I'm sorry, fan. Fuck. I can't let somebody else have that shit. They beat the Houston nobodies. I don't even, they still not even at 500 yet, are they? The last time I checked, they wasn't. They was like 3 or 4 games out from being at right at 500. And if my math is mathing, which I think it is, they would still be, oh shit, hold on. No. We don't need to be fucking fighting. Shit. We don't need to be fighting. Can a nigga get some armor? Binar, can a nigga get some armor? Hell no. They ain't fucking with me, Jordy. Oh, shit, brother. Holy shit. I don't normally run from fights, so hey, if you're this the first time ever seeing me in chat, relax, little bro. I'ma fight when I get some armor. There we go. I got some armor, little bro. We go back now. Oh, you just said 6-6. No, they beat the Grizz and they was on a 3-game winning streak. Gotcha. Okay. I did see that they beat the Grizz. I was tweaking like a motherfucker. I did just see that. But you know what I really saw? Draymond choking out Rudy. Where'd he go? Got him. Oh yeah, he was tweaking. He was on some other shit when he did that. But I was like, hey, well shit. If you gonna defend your niggas, defend them all the way, right? Really, who was tweaking was Rudy's teammates. Like, damn, punch that nigga. He choking your teammate out. He about to pass out. Y'all still on 2K, Jordy? Hell no, he could have just body checked him and let him. Nah, look. If you gonna fully commit to the chokeout, you gotta do it the way Draymond did it. But also, as Rudy's teammate, your retaliation also has to be a chokeout or a knockout. You know what I'm saying? It's one of the two.
The shadow begins.
Oh, they got five already? Well, here, look, Jordy. Let's join the Discord. That way you can talk up in there. Hold on. Where in the hell of it are you, nigga? Sea biscuit. Oh, found him. What the fuck? Jordy, this nigga Ronald McDonald is elusive. Found him. I got you now. Take flight, Icarus. It was a good thing we did.
Does it work with my arm?
Hey, guess we just up in this. Nope. Buddy don't even know. Oh, he is healing. You cannot go into a grapple right after you use that ability, though, y'all. I just want to point that out. It is not possible.
What is it made of? Technology is advanced indeed.
He's still in my bounty, so I got time to get him. Quest failed.
You're performing on another level. Hydration is everything. And elevating it can be tricky.
Hey, it's up to you, bro. I was just giving you options.
With a higher pH level and added electrolytes for taste.
Yeah, we listening to electrolytes, y'all.
And keep it smart with Smart Water Alkaline. Click or tap the banner to learn more.
Learning about Smart Water.
Bring bold flavors to dinner time with Cheetos Mac and Cheese.
The pain is gone.
What is going on here? No, ain't no flying away, bro. Dang on that got on my hand. He was tickling me. Do we have our ult? We do. After I finish this, Madden. Oh, for sure, Jordy. How y'all liking the new here? Hey, brother, loving him. I love the different style of play that he offers to the game. Like, Escape artist at his finest. If you already somebody that was pretty good at movement and getting away from shit, this is just gonna elevate your game. And the last. Oh shit, I'm tweaking. And the combos, like if you use the right abilities or if you use the right, you know, moves and weapons and shit, you can do some crazy ass combos. So I enjoy them. I think it's a great character. Let's see. What do we have here? We got soft and soft steps with Gecko. The nunchuck sap. We don't necessarily need that. We'll get rid of that if we can. We got the siphon and then meteor, which is for the cannon. We don't necessarily need that one either. And then Heartstopper, that's for the spear. I don't have that neither. How's it going? Is your name pronounced Sia? Like, see you later? I hope I'm pronouncing that right. I apologize if I'm butchering it. Consumable explodes and hits nearby enemies with shards when your armor breaks. Ooh. I didn't even know that was a thing in here. That must be another one of the new ones. I can't believe I've never gotten it. Yeah, see ya. Hey! Hey. Enjoy if you're getting on for the new character. And if you're not, that's still okay, because they did buff a few of the characters in this update. Like, Karumi got a pretty good buff. And who else? It was somebody else. Somebody else that's actually a enjoyed and played character pretty well. I'd have to go back and look. Let me see. No enemies? Okay, hold on. Actually, what I could do for you real quick, it was Karumi and Farrah. They souped her mech up like a motherfucker, boy. Is she gonna be overpowered and busted? I have no idea, but she's souped up now. This has to be an AI, because there was literally just no one right there. Unless... No, it's AI. Is that a real person fighting AI? I can't let you just take my kill now. An alchemist would find this interesting. No, that's AI as well. Two in this game? Oh, a purple fan. Yes, sir. Thank you. You two coin. You shouldn't have. But then again, maybe you should have. Either way, thanks, doll. Yeah. See, I said we didn't need that, so we're going to get rid of it because we don't. We don't need the cannon stuff, y'all. I don't plan on using it. Shit, clearly I don't even fucking have one. We had one, past tense, but you'll be playing the new game. Well, since you're gonna be playing the newest character, keep in mind I had said this a little. Oh my god, I am scaling this shit. What the? Which one is that? Is this one? Increase the speed and distance you crowd. Yeah. No, that was fucking ridiculous. But when you're using his first skill, the one that is like the scorpion grab, it's a better like close and mid range ability. Now, you can easily use it from distance, too, if you want. Honestly, you can play him however the hell you see fit. But just like from my own personal experience, it's better to use that ability in close to mid-range combat. I love that shit. Oh my, guys. Oh, he looks so cool doing it. One more time. Hold on, let me get into a good spot. Away from all these bushes and shit. Line that bitch up. Yeet. Yeet, yeet, yeet. This shit's so cool.
The shadow spreads.
All right, Jordy. Let me get my damn shield up. Whoops. Oh, guys, nobody's been telling me that I need to... I gotta travel using fucking grappling hooks. It's gonna be very annoying, and I do apologize, but we got a... Yes, this also counts as a travel distance if you exploit the game like that. Oh, hell no! You got it, bro. Woo! Look at her! Go get her! Ooh, take your raggedy ass on somewhere. I don't even need to be in the tree. I'm a fucking bird. I can fly. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I like that. I like that. Mm-hmm. I promote this type of violence. Mm-hmm. I knew your time was up, bitch. This nigga tried to catch me lacking. Also, when you're using a new character, if you hold shift while you're flying, it's the same as sprint. Or whatever your sprint button is. I shouldn't just say... Where the fuck you at? Don't worry. Found you, you bitch. Another one. Bike to bike. 10 of them things, almost 20k damage. Not bad, not bad at all, guys.
If you do say so myself.
Did we travel? No, we did not. Only 574. Well, I be fucking damn. Okay, we claim all that. The quest. Hit this thing. Go back to the battle pass. We claim all that. See, we'll get one more right there. Two more. Then we'll get... nothing there. Three. Four. Five. So I'm only gonna get five more. So finally woke up early enough to watch. Hey, well, it's a very good day because, you know, we doing a little bit of a late night stream. It ain't nothing like crazy long or anything like that, but I did want to get on and then have some fun with the new character and all the things that they've changed. Oh, that's such a clean look. Fuck, that's clean. We might have to get that. Y'all, I need this. I don't know. Need is a strong word. I would like to have this. Because it's too late to get this. Sold out. Okay. Hell no. Put that shit on. That color. Whoa. Hey, we've been putting in work. Putting in that work. Putting in that work. Let's see. Unlock the spaceship for 200. All these is... All right. Good Lord. Yeah, fuck it. Let's go back to the sandcastles for a little bit. I'm thinking I'm warmed up enough for a rank game or two. Oh, another 25, which means I can get this or this, but I don't necessarily, that's an exclusive. We'll hold on to the money for now. This is okay. It's not bad. All right, let's put it on ranked, which we are platinum. But I haven't been playing ranked at all on this. I'm not even gonna cap to y'all niggas, bro. Like, I've been casual. Ooh, I did way better the second time around. Man, get out of here, Burger King. We ain't doing that today. Oh, shit. My damn TV acting up. My damn power steering fluid. Hold up. Let's go to this one and fix the camera. That's all we really need to do is just make the camera smaller. Smaller camera, do a little bit of expansion, and voila! Like magic. My damn motor. They said, my damn motor need power steering fluid. Say, God, what does this little boy know about some damn power steering fluid? Fucking motor gone out. How you know that? Do you even know where that is located in the vehicle? For you to be saying that shit? Here we go. No, that's not what I'm... There we go. Little vibe. Oh, shit. I'd be lying to y'all if I said I wasn't a smidge bit tired. They put me in a game? Oh, shit, y'all. We in a fucking game.
Invention and combat both demand a keen mind and a brave heart.
Everybody want to come to my spot now, you know what I mean? That's where all the cool kids go. The fuck do you have on? Oh my God, that shit is fire! Holy shit, that's clean. Y'all see that fucking bullshit? Look! I count five Aladdins. All right, here we go. We in the real deal, Holyfield. Man, shit right here. That's what I'm talking about. A little bit of love. A little bit of razzle dazzle. I'm not going nowhere without no ammo, though. Found me some ammo.
A
Incredible, isn't it?
Wait a second, nobody here? See, bro, that's what I be talking about. Like, niggas be acting like they pulling up right here and then be fucking disappearing. Like, where the hell did you go? Nigga missed the payment on the bank and they snatched his ass up out the fucking game. Say, yeah, nigga, go ahead and come up out of that. Hello.
Could you help?
Gotcha, stupid ass nigga. Baited his ass into it. Oh yeah, we in rank, nigga. I'm coming with the shit.
The Herald's technology is advanced indeed.
If Tiana wake up and tell me to shut the fuck up after that one, I deserve it. I was loud. I'm trying to be quiet, but once I get into my mood, you know what I'm saying? Once I get in my mood, nigga, it's a wrap. Oh, I don't know if I should have did that. I don't know if I should have subjugated myself to being the fucking America's Most Wanted. That was nice, right, Jordy? Right, right. Come back, nigga. Get off me. I did it, Jordy. I came back and I showed that nigga what's for. I showed him he was the top dog. All I did was snarl and growl and show my fangs and he fucking he tucked his ass and he tucked his tail between his ass and he ran away. Was that good, Jordy? Was that good? No? Alright, fuck me too, bro. I'll do better, I promise. There ain't nothing to buy right here, so it's probably best I say goodbye.
I need to rethink this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I did open the Pioneer chest, and that's how I got the fan. So I got the fan out of it. I got this hairstyle out of it, and I got a katana, that katana skin out of it, and I think that was about it. Anything else was kind of like, you know, it was the basic shit. It was ass. Well, I don't know if ass is the right choice of words. It was just the standard shit. I can go back after this game, though, and show you the things that I do have from it. It was quite exciting, if I do say so myself. Oh, somebody put that dragon breath right on the fucking shit. Yep. Oh, boy, oh, boy, did I know. All I want is a scorekeeper card. I feel that completely. I ain't even mad at you, bro. Oh shit, let me get the fuck up out of there. Ooh, shit. I don't know if that person was sitting there waiting, but I just finessed my way into this bitch. And just because I know I'm going to have to fight somebody, I'm going to go double close. How many kills I got? Only two. Okay. Oh, shit. Y'all, I am tired. We like free loot. Kicked me out, you bastard. No enemies in sight. Enemy spotted. Where? That needs to be a little, oh, I found him. It still need to be a little bit fucking, a little more noticeable. Get your ass from in between the fucking staircase so we can fight. No, come here. See, now you're just gonna keep running because you're fucking... Oh my god, this is mad annoying. Okay. Jordy. This motherfucker right here. Alright, fuck this. Yeah, no, fuck that. Dumbass nigga. Dog, so annoying.
Questions later. Battle comes first.
Y'all got it, bro. I ain't even fucking trying to fight like that no more. Nah, bitch, don't try and be fucking Joey badass now. Nah, man. Look, every fucking time. That shit really pissed me the fuck off, dog. You said you can't take me serious with this music? I was just vibey, Jordy. And then she came and ruined it. Here we go.
What is it made?
No enemies spotted. Where's my bounty? Holy shit, bruv. He's way on the other fucking side. Shut the fuck up, Jordy. What the fuck is this? Oh, right. Okay. I was like, nigga, what? My bounty is still like sitting back here. That nigga said, fuck it, I'm gonna chill. You want me? You gonna have to work for it. Up top, maybe? Can you even get up here? You can't. Look at this weirdo! Fucking hiding! She gonna take a portal, ain't she? No, she not, because she don't know where it's gonna take her. Movement go crazy, though. Oh, yeah, her movement go crazy. Yeah, fuck that.
Does it work with my arm?
The shadow will surely begin to spread.
Oh my god, is that a gold fan, nigga? Demon.
An alchemist would find this interesting.
Oh, and it was just me fighting because my fucking bounty is way over here being a little weirdo. Look at her. Fucking weird. You can go down there. Look at her! What am I playing? Fucking Call of Duty Verdansk? Go fight, you weirdos. Look, they're just... No, we're not doing this. Niggas, they are just hiding. All they did was fucking run and hide. How many kills you got? Where's your fucking kills at, bitch? This nigga ain't wasting no fucking stamina, no extra movements. Oh, it's over. She caught you. Are you dumb? I hate her for, you know, the fact that she got a... Oh, it's over. He tried it, though. He tried it. I was about to give him kudo points. Oh, I'm so mad that she fucking won, dog. All she did was hide. Ain't no way she had more than like one or two kills. Oh, she had five. So fucking trash. I wonder if she got her kills early game and then went to hide. Hey, we got that though. And now we have his last ability unlocked. Ooh, I got two of them to open. Boo. Boo. Okay. Man, dummy weird. I understand. Like, I do understand it's ranked, so you gonna play in a way that's, like, gonna help you either win or get top five. But damn, the whole time. But I mean, shit, it worked. She ended up winning, so it is what it is. But for anybody interested, these are the items that I did get from the treasure pack. I got... Oh, that's the fan making that noise. I was like, nigga, what? I got the fan. I got this new katana. I got the hair for the newest character. I got this. I got this. And then everything purple, except for these two, apparently. And I want this. I do. Enough to keep spending the money? I don't know. Actually, it has a kill fucking animation. I do know. I also know that I would not shy away from this. I enjoy this. This is already gone. It's out. Ain't no way to get this. Man, what? That fan skin is so fucking clean. This would be fire though, man. Oh, another 25. That puts me at 80. I really don't know if I want to wait to get this or if I should just do this. Hold on, let's see. Hittles. No, it's not. It's not talents. It would be. Oh well, shit. Where the fuck would that be for him? Other cosmetics? No. No. I know where. Not there. It's in collections and it's in the card. It would be... Oh, what the fuck am I looking at? It's down here. Yeah, see, I don't know if that's worth it.
Mission and combat.
Fuck it. Let's spend these little flight coins. Let's see. Do we get lucky? The only way to get the Lone Sword skin that I know of is to open the packs. But for me, I know the last time they did this, they said that PC, PlayStation, and Xbox all had different ones. So for me, it's sold out. Oh, hold on. You can't even fucking see it. Hold on. But the Lone Sword for me is sold out, so I can't get it no more. Like, they only had 150. So. Fuck, something purple.
Invention?
You're ready for something.
What the heck? Bro, if you don't stop, right. Yeah, bro, that shit, like, when I got on, I talked for a little bit, and I was saying how I'm getting ready to do all this stuff, and then I was going in there to buy it, and it was already, like, damn near all gone. So, they wasted no time buying it. Shit. Oh. How many points for rank did that give me in that last one? I mean, let's see. I'm still on plat. Well, guys, I'm a call it there on the stream today. I will be back on bright and early, and you want to see the guitar? Oh shit, I just closed that, bro. I'll show you tomorrow though, Jordy. I thought I was going to be able to stay up a little bit longer, bro, and it's already about to be 1 o'clock, and I'm like, eyes burn, I'm yawning, I'm aching, I'm sleepy. But I mean, again, that's because I woke up today at, for work, Jordy, I had to be up at 4 a.m. So, in another 3 hours, it'll be 24 hours. So, yeah, I'm just a little burnt. By the way, I like your content. Keep going. You have not. Hey, I appreciate it. I've already closed the game, bro. It ain't nothing open. Look, nothing, just peaceful raindrops and birds chirping and shit. But yeah, chat, I will be back on, let me see. I want to try and get back on here and stream a little bit more again tomorrow around like 9 or so. And if I don't stream, it's because I'm recording some Naraka content for y'all. But I think I'm going to get up and be good to go on another stream. A real stream. Not no short, like, what I only did. I only did 3 hours today. I can do more when I just get some sleep. And see, that's one of the things, like, Naraka. And it did. Actually, no, it didn't. Because... oh, yeah, it did. It came out on the 15th. But it's like, it comes out so late. Like, bro, why not just drop that hoe at like 1 or 2 o'clock in the afternoon? Give niggas the day. Because if it would have dropped around then, y'all, I would have streamed around 3 or 4. And then I would have got off the stream around this same time, but it would have been a longer stream. So, I can't do nothing about that. But I will try and stream again a little bit later. So, for everybody in chat, make sure your notifications is on. Y'all turn that bell on. Make sure you got all of it ready to go. If you're not subbed, sub. And just keep an eye out. I'm gonna try to. And again, like I said, if I do not stream, it's because I'm working on a video or recording for a video. So, with all that, I appreciate y'all. Fucks with y'all. Jordy, I'm sorry, bro. I really wish I could stay up a little longer, but it's becoming a fucking struggle. So, this weekend, though, bro, I got you. You know, after me and Tiana set everything up. But, all right, y'all. I'm going to get up out of here, man. Love y'all. Be safe out there. If y'all at work, have a good day at work. And if you headed back home, be safe on your way home. Love y'all. And if I don't see y'all tomorrow, stay up until the weekend. Be careful. And that's it, really. So, peace and hair.